That one works well.
Yeah.
This one's actually better if you can get a good drive out of there.
I haven't seen this one up close yet. I
guess that's it. That's cool.
You ever take that thing off any sweet jumps?
Yeah, if you run that outside line through the whoops, and then just hammer it from that back corner, you can land clear down in the bottom.
At least here you land on sandy or downhill, you know.
Yeah. There's also a good one over in the other dunes. I don't know how to explain you where it's at. It's over there.
Well, the other one is literally just go up to the top of the hill really fast. End up jumping the top of the hill.
Yeah.
These are like little. If you got blown shocks, it's going to be harder to go fast.
Yeah, I got one oil's running out of it, so.
That sounds expensive. Isn't it amazing that they can fucking warranty a vehicle like that?
Yeah. Well,
they'll beat the shit out of that thing.
How much was the extended warranty?
Yeah, I think it was about
jump that?
You need your CR, dude. You need to switch bikes.
If you hit that fast, you can get pretty good air. It's just that goddamn bump right before the
whole thing down there.
Dude, I love carving those bowls and your front end's like, you know, you're like.
Alright, let's roll. Go hit the trails back that way, Joe.